What's up, guys? Corey here. We are me and my wife are working out in the yard today on Sunday. The one day, I would say the one day I don't do carpet, but I had a guy drop off some rugs at the house a couple days ago, and because I couldn't fit him in, he just wanted rugs done, so I dropped them off so I could do them. So I'm finally going to do them today. But it's not about that. This is about the Greenworks lawnmower. Even though it's a carpet channel, I'm going to put up a video about my Greenworks lawnmower and how to best use it. I'm gonna be cutting the backyard's pretty small, so I'm gonna cut one section of it and we'll watch how I do it. I watched a video on it not too long ago before I bought it, and gave me some ideas on how to do it. You keep the extension cord closest to the house, basically, and then you move out, so when you come back and forth, you don't hit your own extension cord. It's about 100 out here right now. So
let me show you the lawnmower.
I got it off of Facebook. It had been used a couple times, and paid $100 for it. I prefer to buy things used if I can, as opposed to buying them new. I think the best price I could find on one is about $300 for a battery powered one, and I didn't really want to go with battery power. I wanted to go with extension cord and deal with it, since everything I clean with in the cleaning channel is powered by extension cord. Figure I can do it with a lawnmower too and not have to mess with gas and oil and all that other stuff. So let me try to get this set up here. My wife's around front messing with some of the plantings we've done, so let me show you here. Get started.
All right, let's get started here.
Got my cord right here, so I shouldn't knock the camera down. I'm safe. You set this right here, and the way you start it is you push the button in on the lawnmower, and then you squeeze the safety on it. That's how it starts. Got the button here, and the safety. Destroyed my brand new soaker hose, about a week old. We'll pick that up before I get the other one. I got two of them put together. All right, back at it again. Notice the extension cord is right here, so I can go back and forth without hitting it. But that doesn't mean you won't hit the soaker hose, because we've seen that happen already. done here. Let's see if we're still watching mowing. That's my wife. She's in charge of weed eating while I mow. She's on a Ryobi battery powered. I honestly can't even really see it, but it's a 20 inch 12 amp 3-in-1 mulch bag and side discharge. I do the side discharge myself. Basically what I do now before I put it up is I take the water hose to the whole thing, spray it off, and then put it away. All right guys, all done with the lawn here. I'm out in the front yard now where there's a little bit of shade, so I can't go in the garage because if I go in there it'll catch a copyright strike from the radio. So anyway, appreciate you guys watching. If you have questions, something you want to know about the lawnmower or whatever, maybe I'll have the answer. I don't know. Put it in the comments down below and I'll get back to you with it. Anyway, I know it's a carpet channel. I just thought I would cover that. We're going to actually put together a 4x4 garden out back where we just mowed next. I may cover some of that. Only reason why maybe I wouldn't is because I'm gonna have to put a fan out there since there's no breeze in the backyard and it may be too loud. Anyway, thanks for watching, guys. God bless.